This conch shell is over 18,000 years old. It was found in a cave in France, far from the sea. Archaeologists initially thought ancient people used it as a ceremonial cup. Now they realize it was a musical instrument. The seashell horn has strategically placed holes to form musical notes. It produces sound up to 100 decibels. That's about as loud as a lawnmower. Scientists are making a 3D replica of the horn to study its sounds without damaging the original shell.